Hi friends, my name is Tim, and I serve as the Senior Director of Finance and Operations here at the People's Church. Well, it's day 34 in our Seek God for the City prayer guide, and today we're being asked to focus our attention on the joy of liberation. Now, what an unusual topic for us to be thinking about during this time when we're voluntarily confined to our own homes, and probably feeling a great loss of freedom. We certainly have less liberty to move about, and perhaps you're even feeling the loss of routine and rhythm in your life. But today, I want to remind you, Jesus brings freedom. He is the true liberator. So let's turn our attention to Him and give thanks. We're also being asked today to pray for disabled people in our cities and communities. Probably more than any other group, they're feeling the loss of freedom, the boundaries that they have because of natural limitations. And also we're praying for Egypt, Iraq, and Iran. These places greatly need the power of the gospel, and we pray for them today as well. So let's pray the prayer from the prayer guide together. Father, we have rejoiced watching you liberate families and friends from spiritual captivity. When they speak of the change you bring to them, they talk about feeling free. This freedom can seem too good to be true, like a dream. But we dare to pray this dream for others today, that thousands will jailbreak at once, breaking free from darkness all at the same time. As such movements of mass repentance become a reality, distant places will publicize the news. You, Father, will be honored. There will be joy in the streets, expressly thanking you for the great things you have done. And as promised, we will be glad. We'll be weeping glad. We'll be howling with glee glad. Oh, Father, I pray that that would be true for us today. Help us to be glad at the things that you are doing around the world today, even at this unusual time in human history. When all the world seems upside down and there's chaos everywhere, Father, pour out your saving gospel on the world today and help us to be bold in declaring that Jesus can set people free today. We pray for the disabled people in our cities and communities. I pray that you would bring kind and gentle people into their lives. Bring into their lives people who know Jesus today and can point the way to freedom. And Father, across the nations of Egypt, Iran, and Iraq, we pray that you would reveal yourself to people who are seeking you today. We commit these nations to you, and we ask you to do great things in Jesus' name. Amen. Oh friend, I pray that all of this would be true for you today. Be glad, be joyful. Be bold and tell people about Jesus who can set people free. God bless you. Goodbye. We'll see you soon.